Oh, you know what though? Maybe you can't do this unless you're gonna do the commentary. Or unless Justin stands out there and does the commentary. Do you, like, how comfortable would you feel doing commentary if you think you're gonna do this?
I mean, I don't really want to try.
Neither do I. I mean, not me, I would be doing it. JJ, come back in here for a second! Because you did the commentary for the swim. Earlier we were talking about you maybe doing producing tomorrow in here, so then you can do the commentary since you're doing it today. Still comfortable doing it? No, tomorrow. Ruben's gonna do it today. Ruben was the first person I volunteered for this, like, this before we even knew what it was. Like, I got the email and I screenshotted it to him and I was like, hey, I signed you up for something. Okay, so then I'll have you actually command this camera out here, so that way, I don't know, you can maybe some sort of, yeah, and then if you want to run that camera over there, but still, I guess, I mean, the production part of this isn't hard, it's literally, once you get everything set up, I will set the template up for you, so it's like this.
Oh, we're not going to have a, like, any commercials or anything.
They didn't send us any sponsors, so you can...
I mean, if we don't have to.
You don't have to, but you know what you could do is read that Academy. I sent an email yesterday. You could just occasionally say those things for Academy, and maybe I'll pop an Academy logo on here. I don't think they'll get that. I'm not gonna put the banner up because that's just too extra. But
can Academy the Fire Shop come out? Can they come out?
Right. Well, whatever group gave some people in the office. I found this out randomly when I was at the office one day. I found like a booklet of whatever group. Guys, get these from? Like, why weren't we giving them out to people with their gear? Like, what are these for?
They're holding down on it.
Yeah, like, excuse you. Like, I think it's like the ad agency that, like, contacts us.
Yeah, it's just three little readers.
It's three, like, very short little readers, and I'll just, like, I think I'm gonna pop an Academy logo. Or maybe I'm not going to do that, actually. I feel like that's too extra. No, I'm not going to. I'm just going to put our logo in the corner.
You put a cutout on my face?
We could put up a graphic. Like, I don't know if you guys are interested in... Have you guys messed around with this at all? With VMix? There, it's not visible on that shot put one, but like,
I don't think it's visible.
I guess on the shot put one, I could move it, maybe. Or we don't necessarily have to have it, I guess. Or I could use a different one. I'm gonna just. They're not gonna do anything in the middle, are they?
No.
It's honestly really awkward. I'm just not gonna use one for a shot put. It's really awkward, right?
This would be the shot put. This is a long jump and then
a
high
long jump. Okay, well, I'll just leave it there. We'll figure it out later. I mean, it's...
Okay, yeah, so long jump, high jump's over here.
Oh, so that may be
shot
where we
put.
Okay. Oh, that's what this is for?
Yeah, that's for
that
shot
makes,
put.
That makes a lot more sense.
That's why the netting's there, so...
Yeah, it doesn't whack someone?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. No. I once got hit in the face with a cue ball, and I can't imagine that's, like, any...
like, a million times harder.
Yeah.
This would probably kill you if someone hit you, like, in the right spot.
Yeah, that sounds painful.
Imagine you died working for Vibe at a track meet. That's how you went out. I would be pissed.
What happened?